Hey guys, one second. Let me just pop my chat window out and pause my stream. Pull my window over here, pull the game over there. So I've barely played this game before. I don't know if the game is too loud at the moment, but just let me know. In fact, I might turn it down just a tiny bit. There we go, that should be good. I guess this is just showing me like all the different groups and stuff.
War never changes. When atomic fire consumed the Earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots.
Hi, Ron.
You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
I see. You got what you were after. So pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig? You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
Hey,
Just let me know if the game's too loud. I did turn it down once before, but that cutscene ended a little bit loudly. Oh, I think this is all the DLC stuff. Okay, now it's a bit too quiet. Magic. Let me turn it up. Let's turn voice all the way up. And put the master volume up one block. That's a bit better.
That's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd that do?
Okay, so we get to make a character, huh? I got mail. I go with this one. Randomize. So it just randomizes the preset. Okay, I'll go with that. Let's get some better facial hair. Turn the game up just a tiny bit more. Do it via the volume mixer. It's been a while since I've streamed, but
yeah, I got most of it right anyway.
I don't know.
Stuff that mattered.
I had counseling yesterday, and like something brought up just made me realize, like, why would I stop doing something that I enjoyed? So, I think I'm going to start streaming more often again. Oh yeah. That's like Colonel Sanders' mustache. You know what? Let's go with the Colonel Sanders. And... ugh. I want like a proper, if they have like a nice looking mohawk, I might go with that. Oh, that's all the hair. Okay, I'll go with that. Let's go black. Looks alright. No, no. Maybe change our eyebrow color. That looks really weird. Here we go, eyebrows. There we go, that's much better. I look like a fucking drug dealer. Alright, we're done.
Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet.
I won't spend too long in character creation. Why don't you walk Otherwise, I'll be there for hours.
Over by that bigger testing machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
It's been a while since I've played a Bethesda game.
You're looking good so far.
I think the one I've played the most is probably Skyrim. The bigger tester a try. And then I've only played that for like 60 hours, which is like a fraction of what most people have played it for. Right, strength. Let's go with more strength. I think like that's probably gonna be good for us. Explosives. Yeah, we'll keep that the way it is. Unarmed, health, resistance, survival. You know what? Let's go 8 in that. 7 in that. Intelligence. Gun, sneak, speed, action, point, regeneration. Yeah, I think that's okay.
Surprised anybody'd want to tangle with you. Heck, you could go deathclaw hunting with a switch. Well, we know your vitals are good. But that don't mean
I'm a strong boy. Let me punch you.
What do you say you take a seat in my couch and you go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking.
I'm gonna turn up the mouse sensitivity a little bit. Oh. Yep, definitely I'm gonna turn up the mouse sensitivity. Yeah, that's a lot better. Hello, my friend.
Alright. I'm gonna say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind. Dog.
Cat.
House.
Home. There is no home. So I guess I'll go show up.
Night.
Sleep.
Bandit.
Swiss cheese.
Light.
Dark.
Mother.
Father. Oh, there's no father. Mother. Caretaker.
Okay. Now, I got a few statements. I want you to tell me how much they sound like something you'd say. First one. Conflict just ain't in my nature.
No opinion.
I ain't given to relying on others for support.
No, I disagree with that.
I'm always fixing to be the center of attention.
Mother. Oh, fucker. Nah.
I'm slow to embrace new ideas.
Nah.
I charge in to deal with my problems head on.
No opinion.
Almost done here. What do you say you have a look at this? Tell me what you see.
Looks like two demons dancing with each other. A shadow in a doorframe. I don't really see that. An angry two-headed ant. Yeah, I guess I see that.
Okay. How about this one?
Looks like a radio tower. Space of, yeah.
Last one.
Two guys high-fiving. Like these are their heads. These are their hands and they're going, yeah. Head on a pillow. No, I don't see that. I guess I... Sorry. I guess I see a bearded man.
Well, that's all she wrote.
I have a cold, by the way, so if I sneeze, then you know why.
You'd better just have a look at the results. See if it all seems right to you.
Melee weapons, science, and sneak. Maybe instead of that, we go survival. Yeah.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head.
What? Oh, they're like perks. Go with that. When your health drops below 50%, you gain 10% more damage. Yeah, let's go hot-blooded as well.
Alright, I guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out.
How do I get up? Up. I'm just looking for some chicken. He's not gonna miss that. Oh shit, where did he go? Oh, there he is.
Here, these are yours. Was all you had on you when you was brought in. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the note a look. I thought it might help me find a next of kin. But it was just something about a platinum chip. Well, if you're heading back out there, you ought to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy. I grew up in one of them vaults they made before the war. We all got one. Ain't much use to me now, but you might want such a thing after what you've been through. I know what it's like having something taken from you. And put this on too, so the locals don't pick on you for lacking modesty. Never was much my style anyway. Don't mention it. It's what I'm here for. You should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave town. She can help you learn to fend for yourself in the desert. She'll likely be at the saloon. I reckon some of the other folks at the saloon might be able to help you out, too. And the metal fella, Victor, who pulled you out of your grave. Anyway, you ever get hurt out there, you come right back. I'll fix you up. But try not to get killed anymore.
Fallout New Vegas allows you to play in a new hardcore mode that greatly increases the challenge of the game. In this mode, stim packs heal over time and cannot mend broken limbs, right away removes radiation over time. Ammunition has weight, and dehydration is a constant concern. This mode is only recommended for advanced players. No thanks, not yet. Okay. I think that's DLC. That's DLC. So I got, I think I got gifted this game, like the full game. Right, okay. so. I think that's what we're wearing already. And I saw magic level 1 for a moment. I was like, there's magic in Fallout. Yeah, we'll use the machete. Ongoing conflicts in. How do I put my weapon away? Oh, there we go.
Howdy, partner! Might I say you're looking fit as a fiddle?
Yeah.
Can't say that I'm familiar with the rascals. Some of the fine folks in town might be able to help you out with that. Happy trails!
Sierra Madre Casino. Jesus. I knew there was an old guy here. Hey, Easy Pete.
Howdy. What can Easy Pete do for you?
Do you know anything about Victor?
The machine? Harmless. No matter what Trudy says. She thinks it's hiding something, but I think it's just a broken down relic with no place to be.
Why are you called Easy Pete?
Was a prospector until I decided to settle here to get away from the NCR. Now, we'll just take it easy and help out with the Brahmin and Bighorners.
What's wrong with the NCR?
Don't get me wrong. The NCR's got a lot of decent folk in it. It's just that they make you part of them whether you like it or not. Towns like Good Springs and Prim don't stay independent for long. Not if you've got something the NCR wants. Still, the NCR keeps the Legion away.
What? Who the fuck are the Legion?
They're slavers, led by a guy named Caesar. Or Kaisar. Not sure how you're supposed to say it. A couple of years ago, they tried to take over Hoover Dam. But the NCR beat them back. The NCR didn't or couldn't finish the job, though. The Legion's got its strength back and is getting ready for another round at the dam. My money's still on the NCR winning, but you never know.
How's the volume,
We've
by the way,
We've been hearing stories about Legionnaires
Should
on the
be
Nevada
just
side
about
the
right
river.
Now.
So keep a gun handy. You don't want to get caught by them.
What's so important about Hoover Dam?
The dam powers a lot of New Vegas, and then there's all that clean water lying in Lake Mead, too. Anybody who owns the dam owns the territory.
See?
Keep your gun handy if you go poking around some of the abandoned places around here, like the schoolhouse. Critters move in there sometimes.
Okay. Yeah. Recently I've been playing a lot of GTA 5 online, just because it's fun. So I might play that on stream sometime. And I've been playing Miitopia as well. It's like a new 3DS game, which is very, very fun. I wish I could stream it, because I'd definitely like to stream that sometime. There's a workbench too. Ah, lets you craft. Okay, how do you leave the workbench? Yeah, so I've never really played this game before. Probably played a total of like half an hour All I usually do is like, I like run around for a bit and then I end up getting bored. It's the same with all the Bethesda games. I think I just get like, distracted by everything too quickly and then I kind of just get lost and bored. It's gonna take some getting used to the controls in this game. Because I'm playing with keyboard and mouse. Usually, well, the last times I played this was on the 360, so I was using the controller. But I think it's better to play these games with keyboard and mouse because obviously you get precision aiming and stuff. Alright, I'm gonna follow the little arrow on my like compass thing. I think I'm meant to go in here.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to.
Doc Mitchell said you could teach me to survive in the desert.
Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you. Meet me outside, behind the saloon.
Okie dokie. I want a dog. I bet I could use that pull cue as a weapon. I'm just having a nosy. Hello. That's a lot of beer. I'm surprised they're still able to make beer. Although I suppose... suppose it wouldn't have gone off or anything. I don't know if beer really goes off. Pretty sure it doesn't. Or it takes like a very, very long time to go off. That's the exit. Is it? Yeah.
Everything all right?
I wanted to ask some questions.
Well, let's just finish this first, alright? Then we could talk. Preferably somewhere where I can get a stiff drink and Cheyenne can keep cool.
Okay. Oh. Ah.
That's the right idea. Look down the sight. Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help your aim. Nice shot. Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles. Tell you what, I gotta go chase geckos away from our water supply anyway. Darn critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along?
Okay.
Follow me. It's just down to the southeast a short ways.
Doggy. One thing I want to learn real quick is what is the quick save button? F5, okay. Just in case I do something naughty. Because I know that if you attack like one person in this game, you'll have everybody coming after you. The environments in this game don't look too bad, to be honest, considering how long ago this game came out. I mean, the animation's obviously a bit primitive nowadays.
Hear that up on the ridge behind me there? We got some geckos to clear out. Bunch of little monsters is what they are. Seems like Doc Mitchell treats more gecko bites than anything else. Let's see if we can get a little closer. If we move quietly, we can get the jump on them. More likely to hit something vital that way.
Okay.
Okay, you're on. Go give them hell.
Where are they? Oh, I think I see one. Oh my god! Get out of here! Holy crap. Oh, crouch is toggled. That's good. Jesus. I'll take that. I don't want to eat too much radiated crap because I know that it starts adding up quite quickly. Is she happy now? Oh, if you hold shift you can walk. What about running?
See? You're getting the hang of it. There's two more wells that still need clearing. You want, you can come along. It'd be worth a few caps to me.
Okay.
Shouldn't take more than a couple minutes, especially with two of us. Come with me.
Can I just punch him? Can we go fisticuffs with these geckos? Get out of the way, dog. Can you go vets with punching? Welcome to the vault, take us to the train. That's one like. Okay. You have zero chest. Oh, right, because I'm too far away. Okay. Punch him in the head. Oh my god! Go, you little bitch. Oh my god. I'll save you. Leave her alone. Not for me. Bam.
Holy moly. If you hadn't come here like you done, I'd be a goner for sure.
She looks like a baby.
I came up here to draw water, but here, you should have what I got. You look thirsty.
You've established a reputation with a group of people in the wasteland. Okay. Folks have accepted you for your helpful nature. Cool. So I guess, like, the better acquainted I become with these people, the more likely they are to help me and stuff. Let's talk to her first, before I get distracted.
Now that was some good work. Even got a little exciting there at the end. Here's a little spending money for the trouble. One more thing I wanted to show you. Thought I might teach you about living off the land.
My butt.
And making useful things for yourself. Interested?
Okay.
Alright then. We'll need a couple ingredients to get started. Gonna want some Xander root and a Brock flower. Let me think now. I know I've seen Brock flowers growing up at the graveyard, and I seem to remember there being Xander root over by the schoolhouse. Bring those on back to me, and we'll get cooking.
Okie dokie. By a campfire on the trail. Wait, can I steal from this person? Ooh.
Hey there.
Hello. I'm not gonna risk stealing from them just yet. Because I don't want to mess up the relationship with them. What is that little triangle, like, on the compass? Maybe it means there's like an NPC. Oh, there's baddies. Before you venture deeper into the wasteland, you may revise your character. No, thank you. Uh-oh. Hi, doggies. Wait, I have a shotgun. Kill the baby first. Oh my god! No! What have I done? I'm sorry. Fucking blew its head off. Oh no. Hi. Bye. Ripperinis. My friend gave me an idea for this game, like perhaps getting like some form of like graphical mod at some point. I'm sure my rig would be able to handle it without any problems, so it does seem like something that I could do. These poor coyotes getting blown away. That slow-mo, it was like trying to get you sent off the pitch.
Hello, friends.
Come at me. Oh, I hate when the heads come off. I'm sure the hides are probably useful, so I'm gonna keep collecting those. Got a nice big cup of tea. Made it just before I started streaming. I need like some menthol or something, because my sinuses are all blocked. Whoop. What's that music? Oh shit, it's a scorpion. See ya, bitch. You look more like a crab. Ooh. I suppose I should probably turn off my Steam settings. Give me 1 second. Just to turn off notifications. There we go. Just so they don't pop up on the stream every 2 seconds. You've discovered several locations. You can fast travel back to discovered locations by using the world map in your Pip-Boy. They're like fucking massive flies, and I hate flies. Oh, they are called bloat flies, so that does make sense. Ugh, he's like spitting little fucking darts at me from his arse. Wait, what? Oh, rats, no thanks. Wait, there's something here. Is it? Aha. What I needed for the quest. Guess this is a grave. Can I grave rob? You need a shovel. Okay. Hello, you motherfucker. I keep pressing escape to get out of that menu, but I have to press E. Wait, what's this? Snow globe. You found a limited edition Mojave Landmark snow globe. These rare pre-war artifacts are widely considered to be useless baubles, but rumor has it some collectors will pay dearly for them. Are they like the bobbleheads from Fallout 4? I think it's Fallout 4. Might be Fallout 3. Whenever I play games like this, I'm always reminded of Red Dead Redemption. I wish that that game was on PC. I really wish that game was on PC. Because I would love to play it. Because I used to have it on Xbox, but I think I traded it in when I was getting my PS3. I traded in like tons of games. Some of them I regret trading in, some of them I don't. In fact, most of them I don't. I think the only ones I regret trading in are like Mario Kart Wii and like two other games, but everything else I don't mind. Is it advised to kill that bull? I mean, it isn't red, but you can kill it. I wish I could see my guy from the front with this mask on. Probably looks like... What is that? Is that a mantis? Oh, I killed them both. Wrecked. Mantis foreleg. Nice. Sander root. I guess I'm probably gonna end up making like food. I wonder if this is equipped.
Howdy, partner.
Hello. I wonder if this has got weapons. I mean, I guess it could punch you with its massive hands, but I'm wondering if it has like any laser weapons on it or anything. Let's quick save again. I'm gonna quick save quite frequently because I've been told that this game and, well, most Bethesda games are quite prone to random crashes, so I don't want to lose progress. Oh my god. I've been looking up. Well, not like going out of my way to look it up, but I've been seeing it on the official channel for Sonic, but the special stages in Mania look really good. They're really weird. It looks like Sonic R, but I think they're meant to be based on the Sonic CD special stages, where you like run around in 3D. And then they brought back the blue spheres as well, which I'm really not very good at, but I suppose I'll just have to learn to get good. Because I'm definitely playing that game once it releases. Hello.
Let me see what you got. Yeah, these'll do just fine. Just fine. Alright now, we're gonna be making something folks on the trail call healing powder. Go on over to that campfire now. Give it a try.
I guess healing powder does what it says on the tin. Perception minus 1, HP plus 1. Is that over 18 seconds or 1 every 18 seconds? 1.
Hey, that's not bad, see? All it takes to make a recipe is the right ingredients and the right know-how. Sometimes it won't be a campfire you need. Might need to do some work on your guns and ammo, maybe. Important thing to get is it's all the same idea. You just need to find the right place to set up shop. Workbench or reloading bench, whatever. Well, I hope that's enough to get you started. I'm heading back now. Hope I didn't miss anything good on the jukebox. Cheyenne would never forgive me. Hey, do me a favor. Trudy, she's the bartender up at the Prospector. Kind of the town mom. She likes to meet newcomers. She'd be cross with me if I didn't ask you to poke your head in and say hi.
Okay.
Oh, that's it.
It wasn't me. Wow, the quick saves load really fast. I don't know if that's because of my computer or because of the game, but that was very quick. Is it playing Elvis? I love the music in Fallout. I don't remember when this game's set. I think it's during the 60s or the 50s. Might be earlier than that. I'm not sure. I know, or at least I think, Fallout 4 is set in the future, like 20, I don't know, whenever. I'm not sure. I don't really know the timeline for these games. I'd love to give the earlier games a go at some point, like Fallout 2 and Fallout Arena, I think the first one was called. And that might be Elder Scrolls Arena, I'm not sure. But the first couple of Fallout games were like top down, well, kind of top down, like more isometric. They were like point and click games. But it'd be interesting to try out sometime. 200 years after the Great War. What, 4? Or New Vegas?
I'm done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon, I'm going to get my friends and we're burning this town to the ground. Got it?
We'll keep that in mind. Now, if you're not going to buy something, get out.
Yeah, fuck off, mate.
Hello.
What?
Well, you've been causing quite a stir. Glad I finally got to meet you. Welcome to the Prospector Saloon.
New Vegas takes place in 2281. Jesus. I overheard your argument. What was that all about?
Looks like our little town got itself dragged into the middle of something we don't want anything to do with. About a week ago, this traitor, Ringo, comes into town. Survivor of an attack, he says. Bad men after him. Needs a place to hide. We figured he was just in shock, so we gave him a place to lie low. We didn't actually expect anyone to come after him.
What are you gonna do?
Some of the others, like Sonny, will probably stand up for Ringo if he asks for help, which he hasn't. Personally, I hope he sneaks out of town one night and takes the Powder Gangers with him.
Powder Gangers?
Chain gangs, really. The NCR brought them in from California to work on the rail lines. Problem is, it turns out that giving convicts a bunch of dynamite and blasting powder isn't the best idea. It was a big escape not too long ago. Some of them stuck together so they could make trouble. That's what we're dealing with now.
So they're just a gang. Where is Ringo now?
He's holed up at the abandoned gas station up the hill.
Why not kill Cobb and be done with it?
You mean murder him? That's not our way, even if Cobb is scum. He can bluster and threaten all he wants.
Okay.
Alright.
What happens if I help Ringo?
If you were able to get Ringo out of this mess, you'd have a decent reputation around Good Springs. I'd even set you up with a discount. Of course, helping Ringo would also make the Powder Gangers mad. And they've got a lot of friends out there.
So I help Ringo and Good Springs like me more. What if I help the Powder Gangers?
Don't know why you want to do a thing like that. Yep, you'd get on their good side, but people around here wouldn't appreciate it one bit.
Trying to track down the people who attacked me.
Not much, other than they're a bunch of freeloaders who expected a few rounds on the house. I was able to get them to pay up, though. Of course, one of the great cons did knock my radio to the floor by accident, and it hasn't been working since.
Did my attackers say where they were going?
They were having some kind of argument about it, but the guy in the checkered coat kept shushing them. Sounded like they came in from the north through Quarry Junction. If that's the case, I can't say I blame them for not wanting to go back.
Why is that?
That whole area is overrun with the kind of critters that just get mad if you shoot them. Merchants avoid that whole stretch of I-15 like it's radioactive, which it could be for all I know.
So where were they headed?
I didn't hear exactly, but the leader was talking about the strip. Fellow wants to get there and avoid the 15, he'd have to go east. Take Highway 93 up.
Want me to take a look at your broken radio?
Sure. The outside looks okay, but I think something broke on the inside. There'd be caps in it for you. I do like to hear what's going on in the world. And that Mr. New Vegas seems like such a gentleman.
Goodbye.
Be careful out there.
Ah. Assigned 13 skill points. Okay. Let's go melee. Let's go 40 melee. Lockpick and survival. Choose one perk. In combat, you do 75% critical damage against animals and mutated animals. With the intense training perk, you can put a special point into any of your special attributes. In combat, you do 10% damage against female opponents. Outside of combat, you'll sometimes have access to unique dialogue options when dealing with the opposite sex. Retention. With the retention perk, the bonuses granted by skill magazines last 3 times as long. With each rank in the Swift Learner perk, you'll gain an additional 10% total experience points whenever experience points are earned. Let's get the hunter perk. Oh yeah, we're sitting down. Oh shit! I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. Here, take it back. I don't want it. There you go. Bye. Okay. So, we got quests here. There we go. Quests. Yes, offer to help Ringo deal with the Powder Gangers. I guess he lives in here.
That's close enough. Who are you? What do you want with me?
I'm not an enemy, if that's what you're asking.
Sorry about the gun. You just caught me off guard, that's all. We got off to a bad start. What say we start over with a friendly game of Caravan? You know how to play?
Sure.
It's a two-player game, and the winner takes the whole pie. You build a caravan using the cards in your deck. The goal is to create caravan bids that beat your opponent's bids. So there's more strategy than luck involved. It's why you won't see caravan in any casino. Too slow-paced. And more importantly, no house edge. Here, take this holotape. It goes into more specifics about the rules. You'll also need a deck, so take one of my spares. So, you feel like playing a game?
I don't have time for a game right now.
All right.
Did you know there's a man called Joe Cobb looking for you?
Yeah. He doesn't look very tough, though. I hear he's afraid I'll shoot him down from one of the windows when I see him. And he's right. I'll have a much bigger problem once his friends show up. There's no way I could handle all of them in a gunfight.
Why are the Powder Gangers out to get you?
My caravan was on the return trip from California and heading back to the company branch in New Vegas when we got jumped. Not even a drop your weapons and hands up before the bullets started flying. We put up a good fight, but there was too many of them. I took a few of the bandits down before I ran, so I figure their friends are out for revenge.
What are you gonna do about it?
I'm gonna lay low for as long as I can, assuming the town doesn't throw me to the wolves. I've got no chance against the gang on my own.
You need a hired gun? I'm available.
All I've got left on me are a handful of caps. But you get me out of this, and I'll make sure the Crimson Caravan pays you back. You've got my word.
Left to do. What now?
We'd just end up sharing the same grave if it's just the two of us. Now, if some of the other people in town were also on board...
I don't think I can handle myself in a fight.
I was thinking of myself, actually. Who's gonna watch my back while I'm watching yours?
I'll ask around and see who I can round up.
Start with Sunny Smiles. She's been friendlier than most around here.
That's the guy I was helping a second ago. Boxing times. Wait, is that a book I can use to like... up my thing, my like fighting. No. Plus 10 unarmed. Holy crap! Yes. Wait, is that temporary? I'm gonna assume that it's temporary. Gimme. Ooh, Stimpak. We've got a nice little stash of healing items and stuff. I'm sure that probably isn't going to last for very long. Also, I want to check something real quick, because my mouse isn't... it kind of is constrained to the window, but it kind of isn't. It's really weird. It'll be fine. Sunny.
Hi there. Sticking around Good Springs for a while longer?
Help us. I'm gonna help Ringo take on the Powder Gangers, and I might need your help.
Say no more. I'm in.
That was easy.
Joe Cobb talks about leaving us alone if we hand over Ringo, but I know his type. He and his friends will come after the town eventually. However, between you, me, and Ringo, we aren't exactly a force to be reckoned with. A lot of people around here look up to Trudy. If you could convince Trudy to join us, some of the folks in town might decide to help out as well. I know Easy Pete's got a stock of dynamite somewhere, and Chet just got a shipment of leather armor we could borrow. Talk to them as well. Finally, there's a good chance we'll all end up with extra holes in us. So if Doc Mitchell could cough up some extra stim packs, that'd be great.
Any ideas on how to convince Trudy to join us?
A silver tongue would help. Convincing Trudy that we had a good plan to win the fight would also help.
Okay.
I'll be waiting.
So I need to talk her into it. Oh, yeah, boxing times is worn off. Okay.
Hello. So you're planning on taking on Joe Cobb's gang. It's a big risk, but I suppose you have to do what you think is right.
What? Near the saloon and store are good spots to stage an ambush if I had the help.
That does sound like a good plan. Alright, you seem to know what you're doing, so you can count me in. Let me have a word with a few other folks, and I'll see if I can't round up some more members for this militia you're creating.
Okay.
While everyone does own a gun, we could stand to be a little better equipped. The general store probably has what we need in stock.
Goodbye.
Be careful out there.
I was going to that storeroom. I wonder if there's a way to turn the brightness up a little bit. That'll do. So, let's recruit everybody. What is this? Mojave Express Dropbox. That's like a mailbox, I guess. Fucking tumbleweeds, get out of the way.
Howdy.
I hear you got dynamite. It would help us beat the powder gangers.
Too dangerous. Gonna kill all yourselves if I let you touch it. Better to leave it buried. Safer that way. Yep.
Can I do that?
Too dangerous. Sorry. Blow yourself up. Blow your neighbor up. Blow the whole town up.
Okay, I guess we can't use that.
Yep.
Okay, let's speak to the last person. Or the last couple of people. Let me have a look at the quest. Convince Chet to open his store stock to the town. Acquire additional medical supplies from Doc Mitchell. Where is he? Doctor, doctor. Oh, he's just... Doctor's bag. Hello. You just enjoying a nice moldy potato?
Welcome back. I had hoped you wouldn't need to come see me again so soon. What can I do for you?
I need medical supplies.
Sure.
No. The town's gonna be attacked by bandits. Anything you can do to help?
Seems like wherever I go, it's always the same. Folks just never leave each other alone. Oh, I'm not much good in a fight with my bum leg. And my supplies are scarce, but I'll give you what I can spare.
Thank you, Doctor.
You take care now.
Can I steal from him? spread resistance. How'd you put away a gun? No, it doesn't matter. It's the general store. Yeah.
You must be the one Doc Mitchell was patching up. The way I heard it, I didn't think you'd be walking out of that office. I've got plenty of supplies for sale. Even got some weapon mods and special ammo. Well worth the caps, if you ask me. If you're hurting for caps, I've also got boxes of surplus ammo in the miscellaneous section. They're not great, but you get what you pay for.
I need supplies to fight the powder gangers.
Now just hold on. I never voted to take on the powder gangers. That's a 1,000 cap investment you're talking about.
Town's a stake. That has to be worth more than a few supplies.
Look, you're bringing this on yourselves. There's no way I'm getting involved. But hey, I'm sure you can buy what you need.
You fucker. Okay.
I respect the way you've conducted yourself around here. Reminds me of myself in some ways. From now on, you want to buy from Chet's. I'll give you wholesale prices.
Got any, like, wearable shit? Oh. Laser pistol. Wait, I can buy that. Apparently I have 800 caps. What? Oh, he has 800 caps. There was some meat I had that I don't want. Thank you. Noodles. Jesus. Pre-war hat. Sure.
Another satisfied customer. Take it easy now.
I'm gonna quickly search up why the thing isn't constrained to the window. New Vegas window. Maybe there's a way to. Here we go. Window mode and cursor issues. Doesn't matter too much. It's just weird that, like, the thing is clicking on stuff outside the window. Alright, how do I get out? Oh yeah, it was at the gas station. I don't know how much longer I'm going to be playing for, but I hope you guys are enjoying That's true.
So what's going on? Did Sunny agree to help us?
Yes.
Well, I guess that means we're ready to go. Unless you think there's something else you can do.
Let's do this.
All right, I'm ready. I hope.
Time to look alive. The Powder Gangers are here to play.
Okie dokie. How many are there?
At least six. Joe Cobb included. They look pretty mean.
Let's go.
I'll be set up near the store. Let's hope that the gang doesn't manage to make it that far.
I wish I knew how to put my weapon away. Oh, no, no, no. Jesus. I see him. Do I have any ranged weapons? Like, proper ranged weapons? Grenade rifle? What? Use that pistol. Oh, I see. Shows you the percentage chance that you'll actually hit him. Good-natured rascal. Your reputation as a good-natured friend of the community manages to outshine your dark side. You left a poor impression on the community and may be shunned as a result. Powder Games.
I owe you a huge favor for this. Here, these are technically Crimson Caravan funds, but I know they'll understand once I explain things.
You're welcome.
I'll stick around for a bit longer, but I'll be gone in a few days. If you ever visit New Vegas, look me up at the Crimson Caravan camp.
Okie dokie.
Hello.
What have they got on him? Ooh. Baseball bat. And a cleaver. Dynamite. Revolver. Stealth boy. Ooh, cowboy hat. All right. I've gotten what I want from the. Let's put on that cowboy hat. Lightweight metal armor. Tribal raiding armor. And a jumpsuit. What does mod do? You get. What other quests we got? I guess they went that away is the quest I'm supposed to be doing. I think these other quests are like the DLC quests. Alright, well, let's head in this direction then. What do I look like now? Oh yeah! Yeehaw! Is there a way to like look at myself? That'd be nice. Drink my tea before it goes cold. Swear I helped that woman earlier. Thought there'd be something in the caravan. Oh wait, maybe that was the caravan that got attacked. That started the whole Ringo thing in the first place. And this is another town. I love how even on mech settings you can see stuff popping in the distance. Okay, so this is Jean Prim, Las Vegas. Is there lockpicking in this game? Jean skydiving. Oh. Hello? Who is this? Any scrap in this plane? Oh, there's an enemy. Be nice if I could fight a few things. Whoa. You just got ruined. I think my strength is pretty high, so it doesn't surprise me that. You cannot see me. Hidden. Danger. Oh shit. The noise is so weird. It sounds like a radio being destroyed. Is there mounts in this game? I know in like Oblivion and stuff you can get horses. I'm gonna guess there probably isn't stuff to ride in this one. Uh oh. Radiation. What? I don't even know where my rad meter is. That like shows me how much radiation I've accrued. Nuka-Cola. Did they call it that after the war or before? Fuck off. Oh, hello. Bad. Get out of here. Don't make me kill you. Go on. Put you out of misery. Very angry man. Also, my character sounds a lot younger than I would have expected, considering his appearance. Oh, I think I know where this is. I've been to this town before. Isn't that like a roller coaster type thing? I'm pretty sure that was the main reason I came to this town in the first place. Because, like, I wanted to climb the roller coaster and see where it went. So I should probably heal. Sunset Sarsaparilla. Might check the keybinds and see if there's a button to like quickly use a healing item. So I have no doubt that'd probably be useful later on. This the strip. Ah, this is Prim. I think this is the first place I ran into the NCR Rangers when I played this before. Although it was because I was killing everybody.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits.
What's going on in Prim?
Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes
causing
trouble in this area as well. You'd be safer heading back up to Good Springs.
Shouldn't you be protecting the town?
We'd love to, but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction. Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them.
I can take care of myself.
It's your ass. Don't say you weren't warned.
Also, he looks like he's been eating ice cream or drinking milk to the extreme. Hacker. I haven't done too much. I've just been wandering. I helped out Ringo with the Powder Gangers. And that's pretty much the only thing I've done other than like the tutorial stuff. Difficulty and hardcore mode. I think it's on normal. And no, I didn't go on hardcore because I haven't really played this before. You want me to up the difficulty a bit? It does seem a little easy so far. Although I have only fought like geckos and coyotes. Find it easy, I would. Okay. Let's put it up just a little bit. Put it on hard for the time being. Hello.
I'm Sergeant McGee of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. You want to talk about something, speak to Lieutenant Hayes.
Okay. Where are you from?
I'm from Hub originally, but it's been a long time since I saw him. I'm on my second tour here. Most non-commissioned officers are.
Goodbye.
Sir.
Anything in these tents I could steal? Ooh. Oh. It shows you what kind of armor they are. Medium. And then the helmets are light. Is there anything? I can barely see.
Hey.
Hello. Oh, hi boys. Or lady. I'll just leave them. Leave them be. So I'm currently friendly with the NCR and I'd like to stay that way. Because they're the ones most well equipped as far as I know. So I don't want to get into a scuffle with those guys. Otherwise I'll get like shot at a lot. Hello.
It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
Jesus, that guy's forehead. It's probably his hair, but my god. That was like a 7 head. Whoa, what the fuck? Mamma mia. I think I just stepped on a landmine. In order to heal a crippled limb, you have 3 choices. Sleep in a bed, find a doctor, or use a stim pack. In hardcore mode, you may only heal crippled limbs by using doctor's bag or by visiting a doctor for medical care. Fuck. Well, I have a stim pack, so fuck it. We'll use it. Wait, how do you tell? Ah, here we go, Stathos. Okay, I think I'm fine. Drinky. I guess those were landmines set up by the NCR. Is it worth checking these houses? Door to Deputy Beagle's residence. That's red, so I guess I'd be intruding. And I don't want to piss him off. Sheriff's office. What happened here? Did they kill the sheriffs? That's fucked. Turn that off. Well, they're dead. They're very dead. Ripperino. Welcome to Fallout, where everybody is very dead. Oh, I see a bandit. What's my special look like? Oh, I went strength and endurance, and I have a little bit of perception from the hat I'm wearing. I'm wearing a cowboy hat, and then everything else is just kind of middle of the road. Hello. Hello. Y'all wanna be friends? Hello. Alright. Fine. You wanna be this way? I have a 9mm with your name on it, friend. What the f- Fuck you, buddy. Yeehaw! Oh shit, no, don't reload. Blow his face off. $100 NCR. Ooh. Ooh. Jet. Well, I'm going to put on that equipment. Mercenary veteran outfit. Wait, why has he got an angry face? Does that mean people are going to hate me if I wear it around them? Oh, that looks quite cool though. Pistol rounds, bottle caps, dynamite. That'll do. It's just the picture for the armor and the pit boy. Okay. What's this called? The Vicky and Watt Casino?
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Who are you?
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash.
Your voice just changed.
Lived in Prim going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost.
I'm a courier with the wait, am I a courier? I'm a courier with the Mojave Express.
Well, I don't got any work right now, sorry to say.
I lost the package I was supposed to deliver.
I'll tell you whatever I can. You have a delivery order you can show me?
Oh, was that why I got shot by those guys in the opening cutscene? What can you tell me about this job?
Oh. You're talking about one of them packages. That job had Strange written all over, but we couldn't turn down the caps.
Some men stole my package. A man in a checkered suit and some thugs. Did they pass this way?
Well, now that you mention it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them great con misfits. They was talking about a chip.
One of those men shot me. I need to know the best way to get to them.
Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Beagle. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on them, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. He may have heard where they were going.
Okay. Goodbye.
Don't go getting yourself shot.
Can't tell me what to do.
Howdy. Hello there. What brings you to Prim?
Tell me about Prim.
My mother taught me never to say something unless it was nice. So, I don't have nothing to say about Prim, for the time being at least. It's a sad state of affairs. Discuss it with Mr. Nash if you care to. Just makes me want to cry.
Time for me to go.
Later.
Later, man!
Howdy.
Hi. The 9mm submachine gun preserved in a glass case to the left of this plaque is the actual weapon Vance carried in a paperweight wrapped in a paper wrapped box under some suitcases in the trunk of his car during his and Vicky's crime spree. Never fired, and luckily untouched by the hail of bullets that ended its notorious owner's life, the weapon's mint condition inspires dread in all who look upon it. Experts speculate that Vance might have killed as many as 50 people had he ever fired the gun, so long as his aim was exact and he was starting off with a full clip, or even more if he had additional ammo clips and remembered to reload. So Vance and Vicky were like... what are they called? Bonnie and Clyde type guys. So I'm gonna drink a sarsaparilla since I got the crime spree that never happened. Wait, so they're fake? Oh shit, what the fuck? My boy! Why can't we be friends? Do. Ah, shit, I'm gonna die. Fuck. Jesus. Find out about the lore of it if you go around the Vicky and Vance Casino. Hello. Stealth boy. Baseball bat. Mentats. Charisma, perception, and intelligence. You can hotkey stuff. How'd you do that? Ah. 9mm on one. Sturdy caravan shotgun on two. Oh, I can't put it on two. On three. Baseball bat on four. And then we'll get our healing on five. And then stimpaks on six. Two changes ammo type when using guns. Let's see. I'm still invisible. Wasn't there a third guy that came out and started hitting me? Before? Maybe he fucked off. Or wasn't alerted this time. Floor safe. Oh. This isn't like, Oblivion or whatever when you need just like skill to open stuff.
You like that?
Oh fuck. Dude, chill out. It was just a prank. I can't see a thing.
I got one. Come on.
Oh my god.
No, my friend, do not hit.
You fucker. Well, the difficulty definitely went up a bit. Sure, what the fuck? No. Is my stuff still bound? Nope. Don't forget about that.
Oh yeah.
Fuck you, baby. Got him. Why did he reload twice when they only put one bullet in there? Nah, just kill me again, so I can go back to the place that I was quick saved at. Whip that out. Okay, so this is Stealth Boy. Sarsaparilla, Stimpak, Super Stimpak, Weapons, Pistol, Shotgun, Baseball Bat, Quick Save. Egg timer? Why'd you have that?
You like that?
See ya. See ya, my friend. You still get attack bonuses if you attack from stealth. Goodbye. Oh fuck. I didn't do it. It wasn't me. You can't prove it. What the fuck were they doing to the door? No! Oh, there was something behind me as well. The other go-go. Oh, he ran around the corner like a little beach.
You like that?
Ah! Damn it. The fuck.
You like that?
Eh. I think I might have quick saved in a bad position. No, 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 swap to the baseball bat.
Come on.
Holy shit, see ya.
Who's there?
Who's there? It's me. Knock knock, it's the police. Here, friend. You have that cleaver back. Isn't there one other guy?
I'm out of here!
No, you fucking ain't. You started a fight, you can finish it, you little bastard.
This is hopeless.
You're damn right. Take the gun and repair it with your other one. Hello.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
You must be Deputy Beagle.
Why, yes I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free.
I hear you may have information on some cons that came here through with a guy in a checkered suit.
Indeed I do, good sir. And I would be thrilled to share that information with you as soon as I am released from captivity.
Okay.
Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here.
I didn't cut you loose so you could run away.
Oh, that's so gracious of you to offer to bodyguard me like that. But I'd only slow you down. See you outside.
You cheeky bastard. Look at me go. Can you do the same thing with armor? Like if you put two armors together? Repair. You can. How do you drop? Oh, there you go. I want to just drop a few things. Weapon and armor condition is important. If your weapon doesn't do enough damage, then your DPS will be crap. I think you're lying. Hotkeys are definitely very useful. Merc Charmer outfit. Guns plus two. Bonus limb damage. Alright, I'll take all these Merc outfits so I can repair my stuff with them. Don't forget about that safe, you want to come back to it later. Okay. Repair. I guess my cowboy hat doesn't get damaged. What perks have I got? How do I check? Here we go, perks. I have heavy-handed, hot-blooded, and hunter. Yeah, I guess so. Nuka-Cola has reds. I think it heals for longer than the sarsaparilla. Though I could be wrong. Like I'm going the wrong way.
I've got you now.
Oh shit.
Had enough.
Fuck you. Eat it, bitch. Give me my money. God, I really can't see. I need to turn the gamma up or something. Brightness, max. Can you guys see? Because I really cannot see. I'm guessing it's meant to be dark, but still a little jarring. Oh. You have a one-time chance to change your starting perks. If you have any regrets, considering the nature of most of the starting perks are a double-edged sword. Yeah, I think that option came up, and I was like, nah, I'm good. I guess I'm just gonna pick up, like, all the things that I find that I have doubles of. Three times you get a chance. Okay. Gimme, gimme. There is someone around. I heard him. I can see him on the mini map thing. I think they're downstairs. I'm gonna quick save. No, you won't. Oh my god.
Can't hide from me forever.
Hello! Oh god.
Had enough?
Yes. But I'ma keep fighting. Where'd you go?
Come on.
Oh, I leveled up. I'm just gonna hide and heal before I go back out there. No mods, at least for this stream. But I will probably end up getting like the most useful ones at some point.
I'm going to find you.
Are you? Cat eye. Low light vision. That's useful. Worn key.
I'll find you.
Boy, I don't even know where you are.
You can't hide from me forever.
I think he's downstairs. God, these people must be so unhealthy. All they drink is fucking sarsaparilla and fizzy drinks. Sarsaparilla and radiated coke. That's pretty much all they drink. Wait, what? Charisma plus one, strength plus one. You know what? Glug glug, motherfucker. How do I get back downstairs? Oh, yeah, here. Quick save. I want to find him.
You can't hide from me forever.
Ah, he's in this room here. I can hear him walking.
You can't hide from me forever.
I think he's stuck.
You can't hide from me forever.
Oh my god. Hello.
You like that?
Bam, bam.
You like that?
Ooh.
You like that?
He's a fire. Bam. Ooh, level up. I think one of the best weapons you can have at this point is a lead pipe, but I think you need melee 50 to not have any drawbacks. Well, there we go. I'm going to put 2 points into that. Does the NCR money actually do anything, or am I just collecting it for no reason? Ooh, psycho. Oh, this is the dam. Okay. You can sell NCR money for caps. Gotcha. Yeah, I have this baseball bat. It does 17 damage, but I think it swings quite slowly. I have this machete as well. I got it. I think it's from one of the DLCs. I have so much dynamite. Throw this one on the floor. Actually no, I'm gonna save it and sell it for caps. I think I've cleared all the guys out of here, so I'm just gonna hit the dusty trail. High condition weapons sell for a lot, so collecting weapons is how you'll make money. Keep that in mind. Slurp. If you're going mainly melee, buff out will be your friend. What's buff out? A drug. Wait, is that what I picked up? Didn't I pick up? Oh no, I picked up Psycho. Increases Endure HP Strength. I think I just wasted that, but fuck it. I don't care. Oh, I killed a... Oh, that's a man. I thought that was a woman. They had very feminine legs. Get money from drinking. Where'd he go? Ah, there he is. Dude. Why'd you run away, huh?
Well, that was quite an adventure. We taught those convicts a thing or two, didn't we? Breaking myself out of a hostage situation. Not to diminish your role in it, of course, but it was quite thrilling. Problem is, there's still no law in print. What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and hold us hostage?
What are you talking about? You're the sheriff now.
Oh, no. I'm just a deputy, and I can't be a deputy without a sheriff. It's called chain of command.
I'll be the sheriff.
You will? That's just marvelous. I'll start thinking up questions for the interview. The sheriff that was incarcerated up at NCRCF may be a good choice. You also may be able to convince that NCR guy across the road to take the town under his wing. Although martial law doesn't sound so fun. Any luck finding a suitable candidate for our next sheriff?
Forget that. Tell me about this man.
Ah, yes. My memory is much clearer now that I'm free from my bondage. I was performing recon, gathering information on some of the powder gangers, when some great cons arrived with your friend in the suit. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. I assume that was you.
Looks like he's missing his
eyeballs.
They said
they'd be heading through Nipton to Novak to meet a contact there.
If you have no butter, you won't get a lot for selling stuff, and as far as buying stuff, everything will be expensive. Can you play slots? Head to Novak through Nipton. Ask around Novak about your attackers. Beagle wants a new sheriff for Prim. He suggested an ex-sheriff at NCRF and the NCR as potential candidates. I guess let's talk to them both and see what they're like. I think I might be going the wrong way. What the fuck am I in combat with? My character's male. Oh! I'm getting shot at by some dude up there. Y'all wanna pack that fucking in? Dickhead. Dickhead. Yeah, my character's a guy. Fuck, this mouse cursor thing's really jarring. I'm in like windowed mode, but my mouse doesn't leave the window, but like when I scroll and stuff, it will like scroll other windows and stuff. It's really weird. Confirmed bachelor is a good idea. Most enemies are male. Lady killer is also good. Yeah, I'll probably pick up confirmed bachelor next time I get to choose a perk. That's a landmine, isn't it? I don't want to get blown up by that landmine again. You can disable them. How do you do that? Like crouch over him and interact. I can't see. It says there's someone here, but I can't see. Did they just... I think they just left as I came in. Either that or they're behind. Wait.
Got business here.
Yeah, where the fuck is the guy I'm supposed to be talking? Oh, he's asleep. Get up.
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. What's your business?
Prim is in dire need of some real law.
We know Prim is a great strategic point, and we aren't blind to the needs of the town, but we're barely holding our own against the powder gangers. We don't have the guns or the personnel needed to carry out our mission, much less take on defending this town as well.
What do you need to take over protecting the town?
What we need more than anything is bodies. If we had just one more squad, we could easily install a sheriff and still handle our primary objective of protecting the interstate south of here. If you'd like to see the NCR include protection of Prim and its duties, then you'll have to get some more troops up here. Knight at Mojave Outpost may be able to help.
Okay.
Sir?
Sir? Did you just assume? World map. No. I wanna... Ah, that's Hector. Mojave Outpost. NCR Correctional Facility. Shunned? Why? Well, guess I'm going that way then instead. I didn't do anything to the NCR. All I did was beat up some powder gangs.
You know what you did. When you looked at that one guy.
NCR is full of powder gangs. Ah. Okay. That's fair enough then. Well, I guess we'll go to Mojave Outpost instead. Yeah, that does explain why. Because I went and fucking shot up a bunch of them with the guys in the other town. Toy car?
Fuck childhood.
Wow, this game is so unrealistic. I need a mod to ride the swings. A ghoul, or whatever they're called. I grabbed by the ghoulie. Oh shit.
Come at me, brother.
You one ugly motherfucker.
Die.
Holy shit, they're strong. Oh, fuck!
Oh, no!
Fuck. Well, maybe I should, whip out my gun. Oh wait, I've got it hotkeyed. Maybe I should avoid those guys. Early on you might want to use your guns about more. Yeah. And vets for headshots. Alright, I'll do that. I'll try and fight him again, but I will vet for headshot once they get close to me. I can see him over there in the distance.
Look at that motherfucker. Square. Yellow.
Oh yeah, I always forget you can cripple enemies in this game. Uh-oh. Come at me, bro. And that's... Blam! Got him. Where'd the other one go? Oh, there he is. Ooh, bobby pins. Sure you need those. Quadruple XP and awesome notes points for first daily win. What? I don't know if you guys can see those Steam pop-up things. I turned off like chat and game pop-ups. Hello? Uh-oh. Fuck off, man. I'm dead. Okay. Ghouls are a pain in the bum. That's all I'm gonna say. I think I'm gonna like take out the first pack and then just go far around. Ghouls just wanna have fun. Ghouls, bam bam, bam 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 bam. Yeah. Alright, I'll aim for the legs. Ooh, a teddy bear. Man now. Stim packs and other drugs they are useful. Additive but useful. Delicious but useful. Oh, I see one over there, way in the distance. It's like a little red pixel. Closer. That's better. Jesus, man. Whoa, you get 50 EXP for taking them out, though. Yeah, I'm just gonna go around. California sunset driving. Ooh, there's a house over there. California. Ain't a friendly. I only have one magnum bullet. Detected. No, 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 no. Oh, they're shooting at something else. Ooh. 14 damage, 9 damage. Okay. Let's use that instead then. Oh, oh, it's fucking high now, baby. That guy just got fucking wrecked. Wait, how'd the other one die? Were they shooting each other? Someone's still alive. Shit, there he is. Fuck! Got him. Ah, 10mm rounds. Anti-venom. Dog meat. Come on, dude. Add the Jackal Gang to your list of enemies. Maize. Isn't maize like corn? Fuck you. Right. Wait. Why is my withered one stronger? Is it because it's... I think it's because it's more repaired.
Hey.
Hello.
You like that?
I don't like it. Fuck off. I can't get up! Please! It's not me doing this! it's my arm!
Watch out!
Watch out! Ah, oh, shit, come on.
You like that? You like that?
Bitch. Yeah, run away. Y'all motherfucker. You don't wanna mess with me. Ooh, a lead pipe. My head's still crippled. Oh, is that one my... Is that one my, There we go. I'm no longer crippled. Oops. I just used my doctor's bag by accident. Leather armor's better than my current armor. Okay. Wait, how can you tell? Does it actually say how much they block? Wait, is DT how much they block? DT. I mean, I have this metal armor, but I think it's from DLC and I kinda don't want to use it because I'd feel like cheating. Alright, I'll use leather armor then. It's Mantis prison. Stone cold Mantis killers. Hydra. What? I'm gonna guess that's Hydra. Restore limb condition. Yeah, I like it. Sleep in the bed once you've killed all the enemies. Okay, quick save. Come out of the gay baby prison. Clubs, ultra lux, four of spades, Brahmin skin outfit. I don't think that does anything. Scotch. Better to sleep to heal than wasting food/stims. Yeah. Oh, there's still someone alive. I think it's another manta. Oh hey, Wazd. Rotate the Vulpian force lock. I'm sorry I didn't knock. I didn't realize you were in here. Asleep for like... What time is it? Let's sleep for 20 hours. Sunday, September 21st. Something 81. There we go. All healed. Bring up the wiki to see if this area has any loot of interest. Fair enough. I'll probably play for like half an hour more. Probably get to the Mojave outpost and do what I need to do there. You missed the first aid kit, did I? Check the other bathroom. Bobby pin, Radex, Stimpax. There was a book on that table. Oh yeah. Guns and bullets. I think I used a book earlier by accident called like boxing something. I noticed it didn't last very long. Look at this guy's face. That was a magazine. What's the difference? Books give perma increases. How can you tell the difference between a book and a magazine? Because they look exactly the same. Guns increased by 3. You know what? Let's use that, since it's the same as leather. Pretty sure I got it from the DLC, but... Oh my god. Yeehaw. Magazines tell you how much it raises the stat and books don't. Ah. Okay. Okay. So, a quick way to pull up the map. Mojave Outpost. You had leather, didn't you? Yeah, you did. And I think his friends had leather on them, too. No, they don't have any clothes on them, so... That reminds me. Let me swap my weapon to the 10mm. Good perk, I want to take it level 4. What does it do? Pickles. Eating a pickle gives you 1500 armor for 10 seconds. Rad Scorpion. Fight me. They make like electric noises. Gives you plus 2 skill points per level up. Well then. Uh-oh. That's a lot of Rad Scorpions. Oh, they're big ones. Fuck. Back off, man! Back off! Whoa, this cleaver fucks him up. Shit, I'm out of sarsaparillas. I'm gonna take the poison glands since they seem to sell for quite a bit. Also. Oh! Purified water. Okay. Yeah, that's true. I do have very high melee. What is that? It's like a weird mutant cactus thing. Fuck off. Sunset sarsaparillas. My babies. I want to get a farm where I can grow bottles of sunset sarsaparilla. Plant that shit in the ground. Watch it grow. Yeast! A red shield pops up next to their HP if you're not doing enough damage on an enemy. Didn't know that. But I guess that makes sense. Take Mayor Steen's journal. Give me that. Energy cells. Sugar bombs. Stimpaks. Blamco mac and cheese. Absinthe. Purified water. Nice. Interesting. Check these trains as well. Loot crates. Get 15% off your next loot crate if you use the code FUCKER. Oh wait, no, they're not bad. They have a blue net. What the hell is that? Hello, mutant cow.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Hey there. Need anything?
Yes. He looks like he's straight out of Oblivion.
Sure. Here's what I got.
Here. Give me your money. Grab these to sell them, so might as well just give them to him. Yeah. That'll do. You got anything? Jack of Hearts Ultralux. Laser pistol. Leather belt. Ooh, metal helmet. You know what? I'm gonna buy that. Tri-beam laser rifle. 7,000 caps. Jesus Christ. Has he got any books? Cycle the tab to sellers.
Hey there. Need anything?
Can you?
Sure. Here's what I got.
Oh. Aid. Nope. Nothing. Oh, it's got bobby pins. Gimme, gimme. Okay, thanks for telling me that, Kerr. That's very useful. Cool. Thanks, buddy. See ya. Guess I should check the back of all these trains. That's a lot of soda. Bignon nuts. Nevada agave fruit, agave, or I don't know how to pronounce that. I'm not even going to pretend I know how to pronounce that. Also, ice cream truck outside. Who wants an ice cream? I love how long it's taken me just to get from over there to up here. Just because, like, there's so many distractions. Wonder glue! Use it to glue your nutsack to your thigh! Do you ever run out of water from that vault canteen? You can use repair benches to make a lot of awesome crap. Well, we shall have to give that a go sometime. No, it doesn't run out of water. Wow, so unrealistic. In the year 2271, the Desert Rangers of Nevada and the Rangers of the New California Republic met at this spot to sign the Ranger Unification Treaty. Under this treaty, the Desert Rangers agreed to be absorbed into the NCR in exchange for NCR's protection of Hoover Dam, New Vegas, and Southern Nevada against the forces of Caesar's Legion. I have like 4 weapon repair kits. I think. I don't know where I got them from. Probably from the DLC. When you get a bunch of free crap at the beginning. That's where I got my cleaver from. Are those? No, they're not bad guys, they're good guys. And they have mutant cows. Fucking weird. Bit weird. Don't like them. Bit weird. Not my cup of tea.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
How do I put my gun away? Weapon repair kits. Repair your current equipped weapon. I'm gonna check around the back of here real quick. Reload button. Yeah, it's not working. Ah. Thank you. I just leave beers lying around. Chessboard. Damn, boy. card. I want it. Also, to show you what the game can do, Terry, go into the bar. Whoop.
You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day. If you don't mind walking a bit, and your eyes are good.
Depends on the work.
I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic from there on the roads. And while I can explain that away, the smoke from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. Might be powder gangers with all that smoke in the air. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Go there. Check it out. Let me know what you find.
Okay.
All right. Look at you. All fired up and ready to go. Wish the others around here had that kind of attitude. Listen, I don't want you getting killed for this. So if you head there and run into trouble, I'm asking for eyes and ears, not your life. All right?
Okay.
Not much to tell. One of the worst posts in the NCR if you're looking to be anything more than a babysitter. Full up here, but just enough so we can't send out patrols. Gotta maintain a standing force. Jackson's orders. NCR's orders. Can't spare men for patrols or escorts, so caravans are backing up here like a Brahmin with a bottle in its ass. Typical NCR bullshit. Mind yourself on the plank going down.
Don't tell me what to do. I'm a trip.
Behind the bar is a book. In a shelf, you need to carry it away until no one can see you and then steal it. Where is the bar? Is it this building? Can't buy it either, so that's how you're expected to get it. I don't know how you steal. I mean, I don't know how you pick things up in these games. Oh, so much sunset sarsaparilla. Like a dream come true. It's Z.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
To the town of Bing Bong Bing Leading, I'm a town of man in motion. Where the fuck is your buck lady? Hello? Can I just...
Howdy.
Duck down. Wait, behind the bar, it's a book in a shelf.
We won't go quiet.
Oh, one of these.
Hello.
Ah. Duck and cover, duck and cover. Bing bang bingily boo. I'm taking your book and stealing it too. I hope you don't mind, cause I don't. Mine now. Explosives increased by 3. And now they can't beat me up for taking it either. Because I don't have it on me anymore. Oh.
Hey there.
Hello. Who do I need?
Hey.
I thought I was meant to come in here and talk to someone. Maybe it's the other building. Oh my god. Let's quick save real quick. I have to do that often to get all the skill books. I see.
Hey.
out, just let me know whenever I'm near a skill book, and I'll do my best to get it. Hello?
Caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or...
What?
Just need something for the logbook, keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Although mostly just in, not out these days.
He sounds like Yasuo.
The commanding officer, he's in the back. Although, he's got a lot on his plate, so if you speak with him, keep it short. Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Once you fill out the work orders and sign for the parts, of course.
I'd like to talk to you about Prim.
Prim? A's units are stationed up there. We're having problems with some of the NCRCF convicts. What can I help you with?
Hayes is on demand and is requesting some additional support.
I'd like to help, but we can't spare any more units. We have to maintain a minimum headcount at the outpost. Orders from the west.
I need to get my barter up a bit.
Goodbye.
I guess I'll get that up next time I level up. And then I can talk to that guy about moving forces to Prim. Okay. I think I am going to be done for now. Let's sit down and look at my dude. Look at this dude. Hello? I'm looking for your finest chicken wings. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be done for now, since I've played for a few hours. Yeah, this was alright. I haven't played New Vegas in a long time, and I definitely haven't played it for this long before. But I think doing it on stream is probably the best idea for me, as far as this game is concerned. Otherwise, I just get distracted too much. But yeah. So, let me save. Save.
Evening.
Hey.
Black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like a sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna end it for now. We Vegas boys now. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll be back when I am back. I'm not gonna bother saying a day when I'm gonna be coming back, but it will be soon. I'm going to try and start streaming more often again, since obviously it's something I enjoy doing, and I hope that you guys enjoy it as well. So, yeah, for now, I'm going to be off-ski. So, have a good day, guys, and I'll see you next time, with more New Vegas, most likely. See ya!